At this time, I will share with you some Highland highlights.
Dive deeper into community at HCC by joining one of our 10 life groups. Meet us right at the service today in the Fellowship Hall for information and to sign up. Let's do life together. While signing up for a life group, support a great cause and enjoy a delicious meal. Join us for the Johnson Family Scholarship Fundraiser Dinner on today right after service in the Fellowship Hall. Savor a plate of chicken, macaroni and cheese, and green beans for only $10, with dessert options available for $13. For more details, please contact Desiree Jones. Your participation makes a difference. Experience the solemnity and reflection of Maundy Thursday with us on March 27th at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. Join us for a meaningful event of communion and foot washing as we remember the Last Supper and Jesus' act of humility. Celebrate Resurrection Sunday at Highland Christian Center with us on March 31st at 10 a.m. for a service that promises reverence and celebration of what Jesus has done for us from the cross. We will also have a pancake breakfast hosted by our youth ministry leaders. Don't miss out on this extraordinary event. Join us for a momentous occasion as we celebrate Highland Church's inaugural anniversary. We extend a warm invitation to all past and present church members to join us on Sunday, April 14th at 10 a.m. Our guest speaker will be Pastor Joseph Manaway from Seattle, Washington. In addition, we invite you to be a part of our anniversary mass choir. Rehearsals begin on Thursday, April the 4th, and we would be honored to have your voice join us in celebration. As part of our commemoration, the Church Anniversary Committee kindly requests all past and present members to sow a seed of $120. This symbolic gesture represents the 120 years that Highland Christian Center has been a pillar in our community. A portion of these funds will contribute to our church building fund, ensuring our legacy continues to thrive. We eagerly anticipate your presence and contribution as we mark this significant milestone in our journey together. See you at our church anniversary.
Hello there. Just want to introduce to you the play, Here Comes the Bride. The Lord put it on my heart and I said, why, Lord? And he said to remind the people that he's coming back again. And I wanted to know, is it warning or reminder? And he told me it doesn't matter. So we're going to present to you, Here Comes the Bride of Christ, Friday, March 29th at 7 o'clock and Saturday, March 30th at 5 o'clock. Hope to see you there.
Mark your calendars for an important governance update on April the 7th, where we'll conclude our bylaws change presentation, a crucial step as outlined in our bylaws. Following this, from April the 14th to the 21st, we will hold a vote for the bylaws and secretary positions. To ensure you are fully informed, we invite you to pick up a copy of the proposed bylaw changes after the service on Sunday, March 17th, 2024. Additionally, on April 7th, we'll be hosting a budget review session, complete with question and answers to answer any questions you may have. This is an excellent opportunity to engage with the governance of our community, and we look forward to your participation.
Thank you for joining us here at Highland, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Remember, God has something in store for you today, right here at Highland, the right place, where we are building community and changing lives. Have an amazingly blessed week.